seventh quarter. The time, 13:54.
13:54, Eddie Shack. His 11th of the season from Wolford and Horton. And Wolford at 12:23 from Shack was his 12th of the year and his second of the night.
Whether you're a Leaf fan or a Ranger fan, you've got to appreciate the beauty behind that one.
Hey, Brian, and from the faceoff, here's a chance for Rattell to Nevin. Shelby thrown into the boards. It came out in front of the net, and Boyer is hit hard by Hadfield. Still in the Leaf zone. Hillman for Marcel Pronovo, and Shelby gets it out over to the line, but not out. Then Boyer ran into Hadfield. Boyer and Hadfield mix it up.
Well, we've had everything else. Why not a little scrap?
That's more of a wrestling match, Brad, eh?
Well, this Boyer is a tough cookie. He's a little fellow, 160 pounds, but a real tough scrapper.
Well, this game is coming to you from Maple Leaf Gardens in Toronto. Two of them are coming to the penalty box now, Hadfield and Boyer.
They say that Boyer backed down from nobody in the American League, but he picked a pretty good-sized customer in Vic Hadfield. He's
one of the toughest in the league. Vic Hadfield has always been a very rugged left winger, and he certainly is willing to take on anybody at any time, too.
I don't think he was trembling in fear while I was going.